Carmelo Anthony is on the minds of everyone right here at the All-Star Weekend. I caught up with Carmelo, and here's what he had to say.
They're in everybody's mind, from here to Europe to Israel, everybody. So Carmelo, Carmelo, Carmelo.
I hope it's a good thing.
Yeah.
They're thinking about
it. You know what I'm
but it's, you know, it's times right now, it can be tough, but it's fun at the same time. It's, you know, during this weekend, I'm still having fun, and you know, that's all that matters.
I just asked Carmelo, we saw a few minutes ago, Carmelo, you're in everybody's mind this weekend, and how do you guys deal with it, being inside the fishbowl, looking out, where everybody's looking at you?
You know, I think you have to find some peace, and for us, staying at home, not watching TV for a while, because we're human, and it can get overwhelming everywhere you go, every time you turn the TV on, I mean, it's overwhelming.
But isn't it a good problem to be wanted by the whole world?
Oh my God, I told him, I said, wow, you're like the most wanted man, that's amazing to work so hard and play so hard and have people acknowledge that.
Basketball, everybody's here, everybody's having fun, so that stuff really doesn't matter.
It's funny to get it from fans and from the media, but the other NBA players come up to you and like, hey, where are you going, all that stuff? Or
yeah, I get it a lot, man, but you know, my colleagues have been very supportive, you know, of me and just this situation, and as players, they know and they understand.
Who's your favorite player here in the NBA All-Star Weekend that you can't wait to watch?
I don't know, man, I want to see the new guys. You know, the Kevin Love, the Russell Westbrook.
Blake,
of course. It's fun for them guys. You know, this is their first one. They're going to be excited. I just want them to have fun.
Acknowledge that and want you to do well. My favorite singer in the whole world.
Neil, yes. What do you think about
her? No, you told
me. No, what do you think about her? She's... Lala,
good.
Who's the expert in music, just said that you're her favorite singer.
Oh, he knows that. I tell him all the time. I'm obsessed.
You tell me all the time. I'm tired of hearing.
I'm obsessed.
Damn, Lala, come on, man.
Really?
I'm obsessed.
I'm kidding. This is my heart.
What do you think
right
about Lala?
What are you talking about? This is my heart. This is my heart. I'm jealous. The husband.
Where would you want to see Carmelo end up in?
I think Carmelo should go to New York for two reasons. Number one, he's a baller and the fans would appreciate him. And number two, he looks good and he'll be a great model in Times Square.
So, there you have it. NBA star Carmelo Anthony. Los Angeles, MLB Stack Back reporting.